What's good? To go live on fucking Twitch in a minute off my phone. Probably for like 30, 40 minutes, but I'll catch y'all. Say is my last name Sharks. But we are vlogging right now too. We're doing it both. Vlogging and streaming. You know my phone's about to die, bro. Fuck it. Thank you.
think I need to grow from now. I don't want to piss you off. I ain't trying to make the year. Now why you want to keep me out of my natural element?
Uncle, you're almost done, really. No, it's just his last part needed to be shaded, and that's it. Shit hurt worse than my hand tattoos.
Oh, for sure. Oh, for sure.
Like all in the ribs?
That's horrible.
I was like, yeah, I'm gonna give him a little break.
Saying that shit did not hurt, bro. That shit was hurting all my ribs, like right here, up here, and right here. Like all my fucking ribs.
Go walk.
Walk
underscore in.
It's too late now, so now if you get it, you know, if you get it, now you're copying me. You know, I inspired all my kids, you know.
Huh?
I inspired all my kids, you know.
I'm not your kid. I kiss you on the forehead, you little
boys. What the hell? I don't know, I'm gonna have to let you go. Now I'm just walking around shirtless.
Well, maybe you should put a shirt on.
Well, maybe, you know, I don't have a shirt on. I just have a jacket.
Okay, I'm gonna come pick you up.
Yeah, alright.
What? How's it going? How's it feel to have a tattoo that, you know, was inspired by me?
It was inspired. What the hell? I came up with this idea first.
Amir, I literally said I'm gonna get my stomach blasted, and you said you were gonna do the same thing, and you were gonna beat me to it. You fuckhead. You beat me to it.
Because I was gonna go with you, but then I'm thinking, you know, Victoria's taking too long with all these bills or whatever, so I just went ahead and got it myself.
You're so sick. You're so sick. I hate you so bad. It looked good though.
The gym or something, but then you're gonna see the tattoo one more fucking time. I'll be honest, like, it really didn't fucking hurt. The only thing that really fucking hurt was when he was working on my ribs. That's when that shit was fucking hurting like crazy. But yeah, that's gonna be the end of the video.